it for the dollar. Don't stick around, she said.